What's up, guys? Your boy P3, and today I'm gonna be reacting to Halsey Graveyard, and it says time lapse, so I guess it's a video with a time lapse. Duh. But yeah, I also wanted to say thank you for 5k subscribers. I hit that yesterday, and yesterday was what, Monday, and today's Tuesday. So thank you, everybody that hit that subscribe button. So I'm gonna keep trying to grind for you. This college got me fucked up, as you can see. I'm tired. I just woke up and I have class in like 20 minutes. So I'm trying to do this real quick for you, all right? So don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe to the channel. After you subscribe, hit that little bell after to the side, and then comment down below after the video's done, all right? All right, my guy, now let's get straight to it, bro. Let's get straight to it.
It's crazy when thing you love the most is the detriment. Let that sink in. You can think again when the hand you wanna hold is a weapon and you're nothing but skin. Okay.
First thing I want to say, I can't draw or paint for shit, bruh. I think people that can do that are amazing because they have a great way of picturing like what they want to display. I'm terrible at that. So I just wanted to let y'all know I'm terrible. I don't know how these artists do it. So
I keep digging myself down deeper. I won't stop till I get where you are. I keep running, I keep running.
First of all, before we keep continuing with this, I want to say that her voice, I'm pretty sure I've said this before, I've reacted to a Halsey song before, but her voice is really crisp, yeah, like, it's crisp, and I like her voice, like, a lot, bruh. She's a good singer.
I would have followed all the way to the graveyard. Oh, cause I keep digging myself down deeper. I won't stop till I get where you are. I keep running when both my feet hurt. I won't stop till I get where you are. Oh, when you go down all your darkest roads, I would have followed all the way to the graveyard. You look at me.
Like, look at this. How did she do this? How did she paint this? Also, I already talked about her voice. We already know she's a great singer, but I'm trying to look at the visuals right now. How can you do that painting, bruh? I can't do that at all. Like, it'll come out looking stupid. Like, that's not my talent. She has multiple talents, I can see. Also, sorry if I sound sick. I just woke up, a little cold in my throat. You know how that go, all right?
Oh, are you even see? You push right through me. It's getting real. You lock the door, you're drunk at the steering wheel. And I can't conceal.
I like this hook. I'm not even gonna try saying it. It's too early. Not too early, but I just woke up from my vocal cords. All types of messed up right now. So just let me rock, alright? Just let me rock.
I would have followed all the way, no matter how far. I know when you go down all your darkest roads, I would have followed. Cause I keep digging myself down deeper. I won't stop till I get where you are. I keep running when both my feet hurt. I won't stop till I get where you are. Oh, when you go down all your darkest roads, I would have followed all the way to the graveyard. Oh, it's funny how, but
I also want to know how long it took her. I know this is a time lapse, so it's a lot faster, but I wonder how long it actually took her to make that painting, because I just want to know. For me, if I was to try and copy this, it'll take like a day, maybe more, honestly, of me messing up and starting all over again.
Signs can feel like the butterflies. Oh, cause I keep digging myself down deeper. I won't stop till I get where you are. I keep running when both my feet hurt. I won't stop till I get where you are. Oh, when you go down all your darkest roads, I would have followed all the way to the graveyard.
That's a great painting. Great painting. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed my reaction. Halsey, that was a great song also. The visual, which was your time lapse of making that painting, was beautiful. I can't do that. Not a lot of people can do that in this world, so yeah, you have multiple talents. You can sing, you can draw, paint and visualize stuff. That's hard for me, but other people it might be easier. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction. I'm sorry if I sound a little bit downer. I just woke up. The energy is gonna come to me soon. So yeah, once again, thank you for 5k subs, and yeah, it's been your boy P3, guys, and I'm out, boy.
The thing you love the most is the detriment. Let that sink in. You can think again.